honor their sacrifice, educate their legacy. Our recipients are the lifeblood of the organization. So what we do is we raise funds to provide scholarships to the spouses and children of fallen or disabled service members and first responders.
As an American, I think everybody sees the sacrifice that our soldiers make, sometimes the ultimate sacrifice. Unfortunately, some of those soldiers don't come home. So just to carry on their legacy and to make an impact to their family, it just means a lot.
If there's one story, there's a thousand in Folds of Honor where this changed their life forever. And they can get an education that they would never be able to get without these scholarships. So, I mean, it is, you know, one of the deepest impacts and one of the best things we can do to thank our military for what they've done.
It's a group that we've been passionate about, the four of us who are on the team, over the years. And so when we kind of put our name in the hat to participate in the challenge, it was pretty easy yes for all four of us that this is the group that we want to support.
$50,000 to Folds of Honor Tennessee, and it was incredible. It was by far the biggest single donation that the Tennessee chapter has ever gotten, just by surprise. Knowing that, you know, that check directly funds 10 scholarships for Folds of Honor, it was just incredible.
We're a company that likes to give back. We do it in a way that's impactful. It's down at the local grassroots level. And it's probably the best thing that we do from a charitable standpoint.
And to have the ability to impact the future generations of those who gave for us, that's what we stand for, that's what we thrive to do, and we're very thankful we can.